In response to school being out, JCPS officials have announced they're opening meal sites to families. Several sites across the city will serve lunch Monday and Tuesday from 11 to 12:30 and will provide snack bags for kids to take home. You can also visit Bates Elementary Academy at Shawnee, Camberer Elementary, Wilder Elementary, and several other schools to get lunches. Registration is not required. For more meal sites around the city, click on this story on our website.